Too busy for a Monday, huh? Oh, it's Columbus Day. Are you? Monday too?
Yeah.
Wow.
Garcia, are you too?
They still let you work here? I thought you'd be the owner or the manager by now. You're not?
Did you want to reach the door on register one?
You definitely have the cutest smile here. How long did that new manager work here? Like 3 weeks or something? Or two? Oh, sorry. You have like a red light that goes on when you're talking on the phone, on the earplug, and then you know not to, Yeah, I was going to give you a chance to apologize to me for treating me the way you did. Or take a word of advice that if you treat more of your customers as rude and excuse me, I'm not allowed to what?
Come back here.
Oh, really? Because why?
I'm gonna call the police.
I would like you to call the police. In fact, I may do that. I'm giving you a chance to apologize for the rude and disrespectful manner you treated me today on my birthday, and denied me a birthday dinner without even birthday breakfast without even a question, and you accused me of wanting to plug my phone in when my phone was fully charged. I'm giving you a chance to apologize. You were the rudest manager I've ever met in my life. No one's ever treated me that way on my birthday.
You need to go, okay?
I'm going. Don't worry. I'm just telling you, you'll never see your next birthday if you treat the other people the way you treat me. Somebody's going
to
definitely not put up with your disrespect and rudeness. It was my birthday, and I was totally under control. This bird is a service animal. I've been coming here for 2 years, almost four times a week, and you come in and act like you do? And won't give me my birthday dinner or breakfast? I mean, I've never met anyone as rude and uncomfortable as you. You don't even know me. Yeah, you pretend like you called the cop four times this morning and they never came. You didn't call them. I would like to talk to him. Anaheim PD knows me. I gave you a chance to apologize with mutual disrespect, pal, later.